There is one game left in this series. It is winner take all. They say there's no tomorrow. Well, there is. But for one team, there's a tomorrow without hockey, and that's not good. What would your thought be?
It's about today, Doc. Just like these fans going absolutely crazy in behind us, it's all about the opportunity that presents itself in an elimination game. You win, you move on.
The playoffs, the best time of year, and we begin. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk next to me. Eyesight is Ray Ferraro.
As this goes by him on the low stick side.
The Blue Jackets have to feel pleased that they're only down by a few in this game. They've been outchanced badly, but one good bounce offensively, they're back in this game.
Trying to go to Niskanen. Oh, broke it up. Shoots one. Score!
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position. Let it go and beat the goaltender clean.
Bobrovsky's pads don't get down to close off the bottom of the net. He gets beaten on the low stick side.
Directing that one to Panarin. Puck lost. He was bumped down to one knee. Takes that pass from the other point. Score! They're back to within two now.
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
And so I think it's the quick release that fools the goaltender. He just gets a little piece of it, not near enough to stop it.
To draw the tie up, and his team prevails. Oh, here's a wrister off his glove. Score! They're back to within.
Got a nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Well, the goaltender's got to do a better job on that one, Enzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
All you can do is hope.
Onside. Shoots. That shot came from just 6 inches. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. And in flight over the line. Pitching this one to Atkinson. Into the end of attack. Good place to shoot from, and he does. The Blue Jackets yank their goalie to try and get this back. Looking to Eller. Just threw it into his pad there. He's held to the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. Washington's carrying on in the defensive zone. That puck's loose. Good defense.